On this day, September 27, 1590, Pope Urban VII dies 13 days after being chosen as the Pope, making his reign the shortest papacy in history. On this day, 1825, George Stephenson's Locomotion No. 1 becomes the first steam locomotive to carry passengers on a public rail line, the Stockton and Darlington Railway in England.